All right, and this is going to be episode 2 of Jurassic World. And we're just going to get right back into the campaign. If you guys want me to play these other campaigns like the Malta and the Biosyn campaigns, let me know and I will buy
those.
Actually, we're just gonna go to continue because right now we're in Pennsylvania. But let me know, and I will buy those. I will buy that DLC if you guys want to see me do it, or if you guys want to have me do any of the like dinosaur packs or anything like that. If this is something you guys are interested in seeing and having me do, then I will be more than gladly willing to do it. Yep. What's going on? Okay. Is that the one I have? Yeah. Baryonyx. Okay. Okay. So closures are maxed out. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Captured coming in, one Brachiosaurus. All right. Transport Dino. Just going in right over there. All right. Likes.
Delivery has been completed.
All right. All right. Oh man. Jeez. That is. Dang. All right, and the hell is this one? Oh yeah, he's just right there, chilling out. Or scavenger, just having a nice little nap. Okay. Triceratops, Parasaurolophus. What is that? Yeah, so we'll just send and then we will also we can't send out more. Okay, well, we will do research then. Okay. Alright, so we should just get those parasaur offices and should be good. Unless I'm getting something wrong. All right, so let's go with dinosaurs, dinosaur genomes, allosaurus, ankylosaurus, Carnotaurus, Brachiosaurus, Baryonyx.
Triceratops.
Hey, it's Stegs. What I got so far. Alright. Oh, and they have the movies that they were in. That's cool. That's actually pretty dope. That's actually cool. Okay. Amphitheater. Rival points. Peter. Shelter. Jurassic World. Jurassic Park. Atri. Jurassic. Large electrified fences. Alright. Jurassic Universe. Characters. Carla Dua. Yeah, whatever. Alright, yeah, sorry about that. I was just looking through that. I should probably look through that off camera, not take up any y'all's time with that. Missing forest. All right. All right.
Commencing asset transit.
There we go. So we're gonna add in some forest. Yep, and then I'll just put a capture team over here. Yep.
Asset transportation complete.
Provides forest. Alright, so now, not missing the forest, but missing tree nuts. Okay. Okay, so
attention all personnel. Our weather forecast has been updated. The storm warning level has been raised.
Oh, no, 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 no. Repair that.
Attention all personnel. The storm is starting to pass. Please resume your normal working activity.
Yeah. Dude, it should not take that long. Like, how do... No, you keep your happy ass in there. Health issues. Yeah, I know. This dinosaur is not doing good. It has a laceration. Yeah, no shit, guy. And we're good. Yep, right there. So, for my scientists, and you are going to just go on a little break. Well, how the shit do I send him on a freaking... Okay, yeah.
I forgot how to send people out.
Oh, man. I don't want to fire him. I honestly just want to... Like, I don't want to fire people. Like, how do I... approval. Financing. I know I did it in a previous one. How do I frickin' repair this damn thing, man? Oh my god. Do I need to fucking build a new one or what, man?
Confirming asset delivery.
Operations, response facility. Okay, so, yeah. I guess I'll just bite it and build a new one. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Figured that one out. Alright, well, I guess since he's disgruntled, you know what? We're just gonna rest, and then rest. So, you know what? That's probably gonna be a lot better. And then with that, we're just gonna go with, train, and we'll just increase your welfare. Confirm, and then, we'll train this one as well, and we'll increase logistics and confirm. And then just go here, and we'll just go. Nope. And we'll just go here. No, it's... Okay, fine, here.
Heading to collect the asset.
I guess it's okay? I don't know. Okay. But it's still freaking injured. Transport to here.
Asset to be collected.
Yep. Missing ground leaf. Alright, so they're all pretty content with this right now. Water is good, open space, ground nuts, population, cohabitation. Okay. And now that shit would be good. Alright. So I think that's where we will leave it for today, and I will see y'all in the next one.